Hello kids, it's November 28 and though it's Tuesday, it is not your just another Tuesday. Today is Giving Tuesday, the global day of giving. In US, this day is celebrated after the Thanksgiving Day. And this is not without a reason. The year ends 1 month later and we are supposed to be thankful for the feeding year. So people do donation and charity on this day and share gifts. But how can kids celebrate this day? Let me tell you. But before that, listen to this story. Once upon a time, a rich man but greedy businessman hired a mathematician and asked him to maximize all his sum and profits. He wanted more and more money in his locker. Mathematician thought for a long time and then returned with an idea. But the businessman had to go somewhere else. So he asked the mathematician to look after his business and offered a double salary for it. Mathematician happily agreed. But as soon as businessman left, he distributed all his sum to the poor. Businessman returned after a few months to an absolute shock of being a bankrupt. He sunk into the depression. In this state, he was walking down the street and suddenly many people flocked around him. They were full of gratitude for him and they all wanted him to take him to their homes for a feast. They even started fighting each other to help him more. The businessman was ecstatic for such warm reception and soon his business also flourished. His was greater wealth now than before. Finally, he understood the power of giving. So kids, today on the occasion of Giving Tuesday, you can also share something with your friends. And if you could give some precious time of yours to your elders, nothing can be better than that.